And what's the name of your destination imagination team?
Super Dogs.
The Super Dogs. And is that the picture you designed on your shirt?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm going to ask you a couple of questions about what you did. Can you tell me about the story you wrote about A Cookie's Big Adventure?
Cookie's Adventure in the Forest.
And what's it about?
It's about Cookie and his friend Pickle on an adventure.
Oh, so what happens at the start of the story?
At the start of the story, they are on a walk.
And then what happens in the middle?
And in the middle, they meet a gigantic river.
Oh, what happens when they get to the gigantic river?
Cookie puts on his magic gem and cape and flies Pickle.
Ooh, they fly across the river. Then what happens?
Then, when they are across, they see a magic gem. It is a wishing gem.
And what happens when they see the gem?
They say, magic gem, I wish we have a castle to live in together.
And then what happens?
And then, the magic gem teleports Cookie and Pickle to Bone Castle.
And what happens after that?
They live happily ever after.
Is that the end?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you do it by yourself or together?
Together.
Did you do all the story together?
Yes.
Yes. Now, what are the special effects in your book? What are the special bits that are different on your book?
We put real fabric inside, and we also add real glitter.
What's the fabric for?
The fabric is for when Cookie has his cape on.
Oh, that sounds interesting. Well, it sounds like a great story. Can't wait to read it. Thank you, Victoria.